Shame on me for believing in you. That's why I hate this game. Get egg on my face.
Do you have a nail clippers?
I do.
Can I use it?
Sure. In there somewhere.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Ask you something.
Yeah.
Always wanted to know this. Why didn't you vote for James?
Because he told Chicken George to backdoor me.
He did?
Yeah.
Are you for sure about that?
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Because he said he was adamant that he did not say that to Chicken George.
Oh, you asked him?
Uh-huh.
Why'd you ask him?
Because I asked him. Because he said Chicken George, he said he heard that Chicken George told you that.
I said, did you say that?
I never said.
I
never talked about it to anyone.
Well, that's what he said.
Only one person told me about it. That was Chicken George. I didn't tell anyone else. So.
Someone must have told him.
Not only that, but, just, he did so many things that were just so untrustworthy.
Mm-hmm.
I heard from someone that he was going to vote out Howie.
But he didn't.
Yeah, but he was comfortable voting out Howie.
Oh. Okay. That makes sense to know.
And then, Howie and I always felt like he threw that one power veto competition.
Right.
I'm just sorry, but he's just a bad actor.
No, Janelle. You don't have to apologize. I just wanted to know. That's
yeah.
All. That's all.
No, but the main reason was because he wanted Chicken George to backdoor me.
Okay.
He was supposed to be my alliance.
Right.
Erica, please put on your microphone.
What's the worst thing for you when you, like, when someone makes an alliance with someone and then you break it?
Yeah.
And then they try to kick them out?
I know. Sucks.
That's life. What are you gonna do about it?
Another reason was because I knew that Boogie was gonna vote him out.
Mm-hmm. So it just didn't make any sense.
Just in case, Chick, you know.
Yeah.
No, I feel you. Sweater, huh?
Yeah, that's okay. You're good and white.
Thank you.
Erica just pretty much confirmed that she's putting me up.
She did?
Mm-hmm.
How'd she say it?
I can't be good at the end.
That's tough. I'm sorry.
No, it's alright. It's a game.
My hair is like sticky. You kept something in it? I think there's food in it.
We passed the cane by 23 seconds. Said, if you suck, that you know that you lost the game by 23 seconds. So basically, he's not going to vote for me. Chanel's not going to vote for me. Boogie's not going to vote for me. And I'm going to... Can you wait? I'm walking out because people are scared I'm going to win the game. Unbelievable. Unstinking believable. Y'all need to call me to the dining room with quickness.
I can't wait to get out of here. And just do everything I